The euro currency moves higher today after opening at 107.70, rallies north of 108 for the first time in a month, actually getting as high as 108.26 before closing out at 108.20. A lot happened today. We got the PPI number. The headline was higher, but we did see revisions from last month's data move lower. Likewise, we heard from the Fed chair, who reiterated his statements from the May FOMC press conference, did talk about keeping rates higher for longer to fight inflation. However, did also hint at the fact that the next move would likely not be a rate hike. The dollar moved lower, helping to prop up the euro again, seeing it move higher above 108 to its highest in a month, closing out at 108.20. Now, what does this mean for volatility? Well, check out that CVOL index over at cmegroup.com. You will notice that as prices were rising, we did see volatility coming off. Now, late in the session, volatility did firm, so it got back close to unchanged, but still ended up just slightly lower in the day. As prices were rising, volatility was lower. Lastly, let's talk about what we have tomorrow. Tomorrow, we have a slew of data headlined by CPI and retail sales. We also get the Empire manufacturing data as well as some housing. And then we'll go back to listening to Fed speakers talking about possibly what happened today, commenting on FOMC or policy. But ultimately, the market will be focused tomorrow on CPI and retail sales. So looking at the market, we see the dollar moving lower, propping up the euro, getting it back above 108 to one-month highs ahead of tomorrow's CPI, retail sales, Empire manufacturing, housing, and Fed speakers.